Drop the beats. In the planet of Earth, I am the most famous person of the world. Everybody knows who I am, even the people who don't know who I am. Because I am very super famous, super famous, super famous. Ben and Jerry's super famous, a lot of people know I exist.
Oh, it's time. The most anticipated barbecue sauce or any type of sauce review of the week on Saucy Saturday. Wait is over. It's having come out like a video. Give me my Colt 45 double malt. Absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Went with the rib rack barbecue sauce. Simple ingredients, no junk. Straight out of Birmingham, Michigan. Give me my barbecue sauce. Rib rack. Not bad. Rib rack. Barbecue sauce. Not fucking bad. Malt liquor. Thank you. I'm gonna give it a 7.7. Fat Reggie McNugget heads. Not bad at all. Cool 45 double malt. Fucking 10 out of 10. You already know. Boop the girl.
Power on.
The Sauce Boss, the worldwide number one provider of malt liquor entertainment on the internet. Back with another one.
DJ Steve.
Oh yeah, let's take a trip. Don't slip on the funky dope track, jump back. Strapped with the fat Buddha sack in a 7-8 pack, don't clean. Gangsaline, I got green. Move, I serve dubs like it ain't no thing. I hang with OG players, don't set trips for you, might get what we call a rat pack. I don't slack when it comes to street. I get real G funk to a gangster beat. It's so sweet when you got money to spend. I got a proper big boost and a private grin. I make ends, spend my dough on no pole. That's how it is, and that's how it goes. Like you know when I creep real slow, giving love to the players that I know was real.
Steve, since a nigga was a seed, only thing promised to me was the penitentiary.
Rufus Steve, that's a fucking 9.1. On the barbecue sauce Richter scale. Still number one in the clubhouse.
Still ballin', rotting on these niggas cause they lay in a 6-1 Chevy, still heavy in the skin. Can you feel me? Blame it on my mama, I'm a thug nigga up before the sun rise. Quicker than the drug dealers, tell me if it's on. Nigga, then we first up on bust on these bitch made niggas, sit them up. West side, ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Finger on the trigger, Lord, forgive me if I smoke niggas. I let my female strap, the fucker from the back, I get my currency strapped. California's where I'm at, riding, pass by, why these niggas wonder why. I got shot but didn't die.
Overview source review number 8. If you're scoring at home, rib rack 7.7. SWW fun fact, down 13 pounds in 3 weeks. Preparing for neck rib season. Stationary bike and cutting fucking calories. Portion control. Tiny Tim Rashford knew absolutely nothing about. Stay dead, you fat piece of shit. Make a
move in that pool while I'm up in the club. This how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show some love. This how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show some love.
Everybody wanna see us dead. Tomorrow on the front page, got the death bullets to the head. Niggas holler out my name in a similar way. Motherfuckers know I'm coming, so they run into their grave. Smooth down with my nigga from the back.
Easy.
Don't give a fuck where you carry niggas.
See, with the wide selection of sauces on the shelves, somebody had to come through. Tell the people of the flat earth which ones to buy. Unlike that fat Canadian fucking paralyzed fucking piece of shit. Fuck you, fat Reggie. I've done 2 months straight of barbecue sauce or any type of sauce reviews every fucking Saturday. Malt liquor.
So clean like I'm riding on bows. It won't switch name, that ass so low.
There you have it. Another one for the fucking binder.
Are you ready for epic mealtime? Epic mealtime. Welcome to the epic mealtime.
Say snakes. Snakes.
Get all this shit in line. Stick another mayonnaise. Conjure me chicken. Bacon wrapping. Kick mixes. Kick circle. Kick circle. Mix. Mix. Chickens in the kitchen. Inside the kitchen.
Oh, the swill were there. Shout out to GummyMan02. I believe she used some subs seasoning on her fucking rack of ribs. Boy, those EBT card carrying fucking pieces of shit. Bamboozling people for a rack of ribs. Fuck either. Pill popping piss. Parkinson's. Pear shaped fucking pregnant Glenn. EBT card Karen. Fellow EBT card Karen holder. Like GumbyMan02. Fuck you assholes. Drink only malt liquor.
What up, sauce boss? It's time to get golden coffee, man. What up, sauce boss? It's time to lead to Chumbawamba. What up, sauce boss? It's time to lead to Spider City. What up, sauce boss? Come to Boo.
Snakes.
None of your fucking foam, dwarf.